wrong track. We gotta get started, yo, this day is packed. Hey, welcome y'all to INTA. We got a lot in store today. I went down to Bourbon Street and had a beignet. I have to say, it was just okay. I don't see what the fuss is about. I'd rather have my breakfast from Waffle House, but oh well, just shows you can't tell. How many days have we been in this Sheraton hotel? On Canal Street, oh, it's so urban. Last night I stumbled home down Bourbon Street, throwing beads, what a scene. Give it up, y'all, it's New Orleans. Yeah, you know how we do it, and I'm a freaker. Here comes our speakers, they do it right. They got to show me from the Hard Rock International, Rebecca Roby. Next to her, yo, she's on my staff. She comes from the Netherlands, a place called Novograph. I don't know what it is, but on stage I am a ham. I spent 6, 7, 8 days in Amsterdam. A long time ago. Hey, I'm sir, I'm her. Am I getting hurt? Mrs. Langenberg, or is it Helma von der Langenberg? How do I pronounce it? Am I right? Am I getting close then, sir?
Very close. Right.
And listen, I'm not here, I'm not some kind of pastor, but I'm going to tell you all about Elizabeth Gassner. Or is it Cosner? Not Kevin Costner, so I'm gonna get him off, sir. I'm gonna skip over the man because I got mine like Jimmy Fallon. The man on the panel's name is Michael Allen. That's my dude. Oh my God, girl, he's so cute. He's a lawyer and he's wearing a suit. Not me. I had a hard time, it's hardy. I look like a damn drill sergeant. What am I wearing? I'm stolen valor. Look at this tonight. I need to see the flowers of this city. The Big Easy. They say, Snack, last night you were getting sleazy. I doubt that, but who knows? You can't appease me. It's New Orleans, man, you seize me. Out there on the street, in pain. I got more rhymes than New Orleans' Lil Wayne. He's from here. Just so you know.